USFL, Saturday at noon Eastern and Sunday night at 7 on